Question number 1. Which Indian athlete is nicknamed as the Golden Girl? Options are A. P.T. Usha, B. Hima Das, C. Mary Kom, D. Sania Mirza. Correct answer is A. P.T. Usha. Question number 2. Which Indian city is known as the gateway of South India? Options are A. Bengaluru, B. Mumbai, C. Hyderabad, D. Chennai. Correct answer is D. Chennai. Question number 3. Who introduced the police system in India? Options are A. Lord Curzon, B. Lord Cornwallis, C. Warren Hastings, D. Lord Wellesley. Correct answer is B. Lord Cornwallis. Question number 4. Which is the lower house of Parliament of India? Options are A. Rajya Sabha, B. Lok Sabha, C. Vidhan Sabha, D. Vidhan Parishad. Correct answer is B. Lok Sabha. Question number 5. Who gave the slogan, "Go back to Vedas"? Options are A. Mahatma Gandhi, B. Swami Vivekananda, C. Swami Dayanand Saraswati, D. Raja Ram Mohan Roy. Correct answer is C. Swami Dayanand Saraswati. Question number 6. Which agency in India is responsible for maintaining Indian Standard Time? Options are A. Indian Meteorological Department, B. Survey of India, C. ISRO, D. National Physical Laboratory. Correct answer is D. National Physical Laboratory. Question number 7. How many days prior notice is required to impeach the President of India? Options are A. 7 days, B. 14 days, C. 21 days, D. 30 days. Correct answer is B. 14 days. Question number 8. Arippana, an art form of Rangoli, is practiced in which state? Options are A. West Bengal, B. Rajasthan, C. Tamil Nadu, D. Bihar. Correct answer is D. Bihar. Question number 9. My Music, My Life is the autobiography of which person? Options are A. Pandit Ravi Shankar, B. Zakir Hussain, C. Lata Mangeshkar, D. A.R. Rahman. Correct answer is A. Pandit Ravi Shankar. Question number 10. Rajmundry City is located in which Indian state? Options are A. Tamil Nadu, B. Karnataka, C. Andhra Pradesh, D. Telangana. Correct answer is C. Andhra Pradesh. Question number 11. Which state is known for the Pallani Hills? Options are A. Kerala, B. Tamil Nadu, C. Karnataka, D. Andhra Pradesh. Correct answer is B. Tamil Nadu. Question number 12. During the reign of Harshavardhana, where was the largest Buddhist monastery established? Options are A. Nalanda, B. Taxila, C. Sarnath, D. Bodh Gaya. Correct answer is A. Nalanda. Question number 13. Which Indian state shares the longest international boundary? Options are A. Sikkim, B. Rajasthan, C. West Bengal, D. Jammu and Kashmir. Correct answer is C. West Bengal. Question number 14. What was the original name of Rani Lakshmibai? Options are A. Rani Rupmati, B. Manikarnika Tambe, C. Chandraprabha, D. Shailputri. Correct answer is B. Manikarnika Tambe. Question number 15. In which language did Tulsidas compose Ramcharitmanas? Options are A. Sanskrit, B. Hindi, C. Maithili, D. Avdhi. Correct answer is D. Avdhi. Question number 16. When is National Waters Day celebrated in India? Options are A. 25th January, B. 15th August, C. 26th November, D. 2nd October. Correct answer is A. 25th January. Question number 17. Manas is a tributary of which river? Options are A. Ganga, B. Yamuna, C. Brahmaputra, D. Narmada. Correct answer is C. Brahmaputra. Question number 18. Where is Rudrasagar Lake in India? Options are A. Assam, B. Tripura, C. West Bengal, D. Odisha. Correct answer is B. Tripura. Question number 19. Which fabric is derived from the flax plant? Options are A. Silk, B. Cotton, C. Linen, D. Wool. Correct answer is C. Linen. Question number 20. Which of the following states is the Javra dance related to? Options are A. Madhya Pradesh, B. Rajasthan, C. Gujarat, D. Uttar Pradesh. Correct answer is A. Madhya Pradesh. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.